Taigi mes atvykome į trasos VIP klubą, turbūt geriausia vieta šioje trasoje, patogiausia stebėti varžybas. Ir aš noriu jūs pristatyti specialiam žmogui, trasos savininkui ir menedžiui, Andris Heil. Andris, so just tell something about the track and history, how it started and was your passion to start this, or well, it's like your job, just your words about this track.
Okay, the track, actually the history of creating the track, maybe I can say it starts from the time when I was maybe 10 or 12 years ago, because I lived, my grandmother lived close to this old racetrack that was located at the same place as we see today. And then I was just a young guy who was very enthusiastic about car racing. I was watching it. Maybe the next important step was 2004 when I bought my first racing car. It was Volkswagen Golf Generation 1. I participated in Riga. It was all my friends and other people said that it is crazy to start in Pikerniki because the track is very dangerous and it is crazy idea. But anyway, I survived. Then the next race took place here at Old Track, and then I somehow luckily was the winner of the race. So it gave me, I could say, some power. Some years later I started organizing races, then step by step I moved on. While 2009 local government made a contest to find a developer who is able and ready to create a new racetrack instead of this old 2 kilometer of old tarmac. My company won this contest. I paid some money, I took some big obligations to create a new racetrack, and luckily I was successful to create the racetrack, and we opened the current version of racetrack 2013. So from the very first beginning of the new racetrack, we got feedback from our clients, from different drivers, racers, that gave us the idea to start using the Logan, probably the best racetrack in Nordics. So actually one of the key factors of this track is that it is fast, it is technical, but at the same time it is still safe to drive. We have quite big runoff areas, of course. If you really want to crash, you can find a way, but there is but the track is safe. It has FIA grade 4, so although it was projected and built to meet the criteria of grade 3, so if we want we can upgrade one level more. It is possible to have different client events, different races, different test events at the track. If you don't have your own cars, it is no problem, because we have a fleet of fresh Toyota GT86, we have Porsche 911, we can organize a bigger fleet of Porsches from Estonian dealer who is having quite often Porsche driving events here. So we have very, very much activities.